Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, welcome. So in today's video, so excited, like I am almost bursting into tears. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited because my favorite person, one of my favorite K-pop artists, Sujin. I'm saying her name right. She is coming back from her hiatus because somebody wanted to harass. Anyways, my girl is coming back. I'm so happy that she's coming back because you know she was in G Idol, right? And then she got, you know, she left because of the whole bullying harassment scandal. And yeah, so don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And yeah, let's just get into the video. The excitement that I have right now, it's just because I seen, like, because I follow on her Instagram because she recently started back posting on Instagram and stuff, you know, because of her hiatus or whatever. And then I saw she had a little clip, a little video, and I saw it, and she was like, coming soon. And then she had put the date, and then she had put out something else, and I was just like, and then there was a rumor saying that she was gonna be signed to a label, and I'm like, oh my god, what? And then G Idol was like, oh, they're about to release something real soon, so I'm like, oh my god. Okay, so I have one of the teasers called Black Forest pulled up right here, and I'm just gonna hit play. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Okay, come on, Black Room, Black Shadow, only you, me, and myself, and I. Dun, 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 dun. Oh! Look at her! Come on, ballerina tease. You better dance. She ain't eating this up. I would have broke my ankle trying to do this. Come on, dancers. Giving Black Swan production. And I know she choreographed this on her own. I know she did, because she's an amazing dancer. Oh, they is killing this little ballerina lyrical dance. This is eating. Oh, she looks so graceful and peaceful.
Yep, yep, yep. She ate that up. She ate that. She.
You ate that for me. You ate that. Even though it was just like a little ballerina piece, she still ate it for me. I don't care what nobody says. She still ate. I don't care. Here. So now I'm going to react to the concept teaser, or the trailer. Sorry. I think it's the same thing that's posted on her Instagram. I'm not for sure, but let me double check right quick. Okay, so it's the same thing. It's the same thing on her Instagram she just posted on YouTube. So, okay. So, ooh, excited! Okay, and this trailer is not that long as the other one, which I hate. I wish it was the same amount as the other teaser, but I get it, it's a teaser, not supposed to be like crazy long. Ooh, come on, red, giving Paint the Town red with a little bit of Mamamoo Eclipse, that whole egotistic, it like a mixer or two. Oh, I gotta see that again, hold on. It's the red flower, she outside, she looks amazing. Oh, I'm so happy for her. Oh my gosh. I'm just excited for her. Like, I have no other words to say. I'm just excited for her. And I'm hate that the whole scandal had happened with her and that person. We're not even going to say her name, but that person. But I'm happy she's making a comeback finally. And I hope G-Idle do a collab together, a project together, something. And I just hope that she's have an amazing, like, music career to, like, kind of take her off and push her where she needs to be. I want her. I know. I think she's independent. I don't know if she's independent or she signed with the label. But I want to say she's independent and she just have people just to help her out with, like, no filming and stuff. And, like, concepts and ideas and stuff. But I think overall she's independent. I'm not for sure. I gotta do some more research because I've been keeping track with my girl. I've been following her Instagram, Twitter, the Twitter fan pages. I've been following it all. I've been keeping up with my girl. So I don't know what she's been doing, but I'm really, really excited. I am ready. I'm ready. I'm just ready for her to drop the music video, the album, EPs, anything and everything. I'm ready for it. But yeah, overall, I really enjoyed everything. The whole concept with Sujin had put out. Sorry if I'm saying her name wrong. But I enjoyed everything she had put out so far. I hope she has a great album. I know it's going to be great. It's already going to be a great album. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed today's video. So don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see y'all in another video. Bye. Dirty baby, won't you meet me by the beam? Too early, baby, later you can.